I have turned the brightness on my TV down as much as I can, and they are not bothering me, at least in this.
Well, fuck you in the echo.
Anyway, so... I don't know why designers do this type of... Need a backup. I don't know why designers decide to put flashing lights in video games knowing that... Whoa, fuck! Knowing... Let me turn the brightness back up so I can actually see what I'm doing. Knowing that people have epilepsy, right? It makes the game harder to play.
Ah!
Sorry. Stupid script, get out of the way. You're trash anyway. Seattle Day 2. So, is that the end of that? Yep, we are now in Chapter 7 of 11.
Shit. We need to get out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
I hope that the stream is not something that'll make you bored. Get it? Because I'm on a piece of board. Sorry, that joke was terrible. Do I have a flashlight? Holy shit, there's a hole there. Is that my job? Am I going down? I am going down. I got to go down, 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 until I fall asleep. Ooh, a brick! So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, shit. Waste my shifts. Thank you for dying. There's one over here. Come here, Mr. Hammer. Fuck you! Okay, I should pay attention to that more. I need to make sure my weapons are... Oh, I have terrible ammo.
Yeah.
That was a good shot. Ah! Do not sneak up on me! It helps if I move away. But it doesn't help at all! Damn it! I only have 4 fucking ammo. And as soon as this guy jumped over, everything was over. Thank you. I will definitely take that. I need to keep the burst off so I can save the ammo for that. Where did big guy go? Oh, big guy came over here. Did he go back over to the other side? Where he has friends, or he's over here. Nope, I see one person over here. La di di, la di death. Okay, big guy, come back over here. You're coming back over here. So I'm going to wait behind the car. Shit. Okay, Captain Big Guy, you can stay over there. Don't turn around. Uh-oh. I just wanna kill you now. Don't try anything. Did you drop anything? No, you did not. You fucking cunt. Shiv you. Damn it! Can you? Come on! Let me fucking do something! Let me do something! No. Fucking hell! Ah. At least I got that fucking bullshit out of the way. A little bit of... Because I got a couple out of a couple of them out of the way. So it's this fucking douchebag over here. God damn it! How? Why can't I hit you? Why can't I hit you? Oh my fucking god! Stop that! Rawr! Like, holy crap! How did he even see me? I'm literally in shadow. Just love how he magically saw me! Ow. Thank you.
You won't escape. Found
you. Fuck your face.
But she hides us through your rough seas to bring us home.
Really? Stop your babbling bitchiness.
Fucking hell.
And now I'm completely out of fucking ammo. But swap for the healthier weapon. See if there's any ammo lying around, which I doubt. Okay, we are moving forward. I'll take the bottle. I want it. Or is there no window? So, oh, okay. I didn't need to attack everything. No ammo, which doesn't help me. Stop giving me empty drawers! You dick. Oh! Do I have enough to upload anything? Reload speed! Not that I had ammo for it, but whatever. Stop giving me empty things. Freaking crossbow bullets. Which way do I go, George? This? I cannot. Okay, then what am I supposed to climb? Okay. Oh, okay. I can climb the gate.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there?
I don't believe they're there anymore.
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Who's me?
Sorry. How's she doing?
For once.
Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is your... a hammer. It wasn't me.
Well then.
Slow down. Can you feel this? You're all right.
I was gonna clean it and try to reset it.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics.
We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list.
Ow, my elbow!
I don't mind. It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and...
You people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, no.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Dun dun dun!
Abby. Hey.
What?
You steal my keys?
Sorry.
Well then.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Ouch!
Well, I do.
For those who don't know, they got kinda kinky last time we streamed. It was a blatant fuck, but whatever.
You know what you're doing.
Too?
Yeah.
We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel? Owen. Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, running and following. Whoops.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wait, hold on, before we go anywhere else, I wanna gather up all this shit here. Oh, I have a bottle. Aww. Well, teasing me with ammo! I'm sorry. I know that really frustrates you.
What happens if we can't get this stuff in the enemies?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has.
Whee! This didn't work! Okay.
get the supplies. Yeah, sure. Have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
No, don't fall with the thing! Which way do I go, George?
Where am I? Okay, so I go this way.
And this way.
Let's see if we can get to the top of this building.
Let's steal all your shit.
Before, right?
I'll take your bottle.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Ignore the door. So, there is a door. Let's see. Whoop, nothing in the elevator. Upsie daisy! Elevator broken. Fine, I won't go to that building. He found a note. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face off. I'll shoot up some Federal shit. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. Well, then. That is dark and depressing. Yo. I don't have enough to do anything. I need some incendiary shells. At least I got some shotgun shells for now. Climb out these windows. Skadoosh!
Watch the glass.
I has a hammer, and I'm not afraid to use it. Climbing the ladder. Abby, you're lying to yourself. You have mental depression.
Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop. The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what I have to jump to? Apparently not.
Zigzagging.
Ooh! Yeah, D&D!
How long have you been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just
away. So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed.
It's a rule.
I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rocky, yeah.
Okay, so I need to find
the impression he'll follow most rules.
Some sort of paper that'll give me the code for that. Because I guarantee that's got some ammo in it. So nothing in there that really tells me anything. Hello there, cell phone. I'm gonna take the bat because it's so much faster to use. While the hammer has better power, what could be the safe password? Do I have it? Tens 90. Is that it? Or did I miss a safe? I missed it. I will take that. We'll definitely take those. Anything that gives me ammo. I don't think I have
enough information for this. So, upstairs we go. See if we can find any information on that upstairs. Any papers that have the... Nope. Break. I will take that bottle though. At least I have someone to help me kill people. Will it open, or do I have to break the glass? Is there no way around it? Oh, that was a terrible shot. Stop it! I don't like you. Oh, that's fucking sicker. Okay. Okay, so that was terrible. I gotta break the window and then get in the room as soon as possible. There we go.
okay?
Yes.
I could use some ammo, but I'm okay.
Why? I don't know.
Yo. I need a bomb. That's what I need. I mean, I need ammo, but...
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
This place reminds me, I just started a brand new job. I now work for Metro. I no longer have fucking... anything to do with food. Don't fall.
This is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
What's in here? Stealing pills from the doctor's office. Oh, this is a dentist chair. I think. I don't know. No, that's an eye thingy. So am I supposed to drop down? Apparently that is where I need. Ooh, I can make a first aid kit. Can always use one of those. Aw, ice cream. Climbing over into the kitchen area. can I craft? More shivs I will take. When in doubt, shiv it out. La 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 ta 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 ta. Take that as a yes. Actually, I'll take that as a no, apparently. Since he didn't come with me. Supposed to do now. That drops up there. Okay, so I am supposed to go over there, but I don't know how to get. Okay. That's one way to do it. Come on, climb the fucking rock! I will take that from my lack of weapon. Okay, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to... There we go, that's how things do. Wait, what? Why am I going backwards now? Why are you over there? Okay, I'm lost. Really? fucking secret areas and bullshit. Okay, now that I'm no longer lost, nothing in there. Crouchy, crouchy.
Good for your cousin.
Loud ass neighbors stomping.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me. How much higher are we going?
I don't have my pot for this.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, there's a drop. What's in here? What's in your wallet?
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
I didn't read that, but wrong button. I'm gonna do 50% healing. Well then. So there was a truce that no one listened to.
This way.
La di di la di da. Do you have to go party?
I'm gonna find these. Wolves never look up. What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
The big ass fucking ladder. Thank you. Fly in my face. Was murderous.
Better run! Whoa! There you are!
I did not mean to waste those.
Do it, Wolf. I'm just one of thousands.
Shut up. Ooh, slice and dice that bitch.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Well then. That bitch is dead. That would be cool if I could pick up the glass. You know what? Fuck this glass in particular. I'm up here, but I want to double check. I don't have. Do I want to do a silent? I want to do another. First aid kit, just in case I need it.
Scars built all this?
Cerebrates.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like impressive. Awesome.
So many parts. Let's get all of this shit before. See what I can upgrade now that I just got all those parts. So all I can do is fire rate, but the better, the better. Skadoosh. The exit. So that's the workbench. Oh, there's a ladder. Helps if I pay attention.
Seriously, how high up
Of course, when I have no hunter rifle.
The elders have offered us a new child. Elizabeth is grateful.
Why did you move? Are you kidding me? That was terrible! Ow. Can I get some ammo, please? I see you over there. I see you over there. Do I have anything I can grab over here? Give me your weapon.
Sledgehammer! Behind you!
Oh my god, why did it not dodge? I know this area is over here. Maybe I can do some stuff more sneakily. Shot me. Can I not instantly die every time I turn around? Lack of ammo. Why you gotta do the thing? Soft ammo. Crash silencer. There. What's in here? Ooh, I will take that. Okay, so how do I get up there without being detected? God damn it! Stop it! God, why can't I dodge this bitch? Why can't I dodge them? It would be amazing if I could actually kill someone without being spotted. Where is this person going? Dude, move! They didn't even see me! This is starting to get ridiculous. I can't move around without someone seeing me. Like, this is ridiculous. Let me shoot! This is fucking ridiculous. Just fucking kill me. This is starting to get ridiculous. I literally can't do a single fucking thing without being instantly seen. Like, what the?
Got him.
Of course! Fuck you! Holy crap! This is fucking ridiculous. Why is this person always there? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing or how I'm supposed to be doing it. Because the person with the bow is always there. That person... like, I don't know what order I'm supposed to fucking take them out in. And I have no fucking ammo. Stay silent. I will take this hammer, though. It says the machete's almost dead. At least I'm getting somewhere. Holy shit. Shit. Who shot me? That was a waste of a bullet. Can you not? Can you not? Oh my God! Fucking hell! At least I'm getting somewhere with these fucking quick saves. But this is ridiculous. Holy crap! Did he drop any ammo? Nope. Okay, so now that that guy didn't ruin my shit this time. One person down here. Here. Hug me! Hey, move! Crank it up a little bit. There's two over here. What about my prostate? Bitches down there.
Quiet.
Stay dead, you fucking cut waffle. I don't need all these melee weapons. Where is this other chick? I need actual ammo. So there's one person up there, but I need ammo. Fuck. Damn it. Goddamn bow and arrow bullcock.
Scars.
Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
There we go. Okay, so now which way am I supposed to go is my question. Definitely take all of that.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes?
Where to now? Finding ammo. That is where we go. Because, holy crap, am I out of ammo. Fuck the burst. Let's do one at a time. At least so I can get some ammo back in.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused. You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling.
Well, I didn't need that heart-filled thing. I'm sure Abby doesn't care how you...
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that simple world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Just grabbing all the shit. Pass along. Truce is over. They ambush one of our groups. We need to show our strength, gather a handful of your stronger shoulders, and go deep into their territory.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name? You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
Is there any more stuff that I can steal? Cause I still need some ammo.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lem.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Okay.
people cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
I would not be doing this either. I may not be afraid of heights, but this is fucking ridiculous. I'm gonna die.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool. What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seems like just go.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
Do it. Ah! Well, apparently I can't do it. That's what I get for paying attention to my Facebook. Dude, do-do. Do 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 do. This is so fucking dangerous. The game. Owie.
You ready? Can I get a minute, please?
Okay.
Okay.
Actually, I think I'm going to end today's episode here. I do need to get some adulting done before my work shift tonight. So, that being said, if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Always remember to keep on ranting. Follow me here on Twitch and hit that subscribe button over on YouTube. I love you all and thank you.